How to fix LiveKernel Event Error Code 193 on Windows. To fix LiveKernel Event Error Code 193 on Windows, try 1. Run Hardware and Devices Troubleshooter. Command, msdt.exeid device diagnostic. 2. Update your Intel Wi-Fi driver and chipset drivers using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 3. Temporarily remove the NordVPN app, if applicable. 4. Update BIOS. 5. Perform a clean install or repair install.